Okay, so this next stretch is called backward neck stretch. It's a basic isolation exercise for the sternocleidomastoid, which runs from behind the ears and down towards the base of the foot. Okay, so Jasmine, if you stand with your feet so they're hip width apart, slightly bent knees, and arms relaxed by your side, shoulders nice and relaxed. Breathe in. As you breathe out, you're going to tilt the head back gently, no forcing, and look towards the ceiling until you can feel a stretch. Can you feel that?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So gently come out the stretch. Okay, good. So you would hold this for 30 seconds, 2 to 3 sets for best results. Just remember to always stretch your muscles when they're warm. So after cardio or weights, and never stretch your muscles when they're cold.